In the past year and a half, I have learned so much about my team. They have really stepped up in doing things that I would never ask them to do before.
The last year and a half has just been all brand new. Never thought in my lifetime we would see anything of this nature. And it's been difficult and sad.
A lot of us, we got creative, you know, we got cross-trained. I have ER experience, I have non-invasive experience, so we would float to different areas where we could help out.
People just pulling together, doing whatever they have to do, and I know that this is the reason why I love a community hospital.
In all honesty, the team got everybody through it. They helped get me through it. I helped get them through it. We leaned on each other.
Because of course, with all of the different levels of stress and everything, but talking amongst each other, have prayer together, you know, and just having some one-on-one time as managers as well as our staff, we can go to each other's offices and just sit down and vent with each other. And so we've done that as well too.
It took everybody working as a team to make it happen. We pulled resources. We would help with the clinics if they needed staff. We would help with access if they were down. It takes a team to make it all fit together here.
Working during COVID prodded everybody to get out of their comfort zone, and to see everybody working beyond where they're hired has been a great blessing, I think, to everybody, and it's given everybody the opportunity to have more courage.
And I know for a fact that my team members have my back, and they know I have their back, and we're going to do whatever we have to do to make sure that our patients, our community, is taken care of.
I've seen respiratory therapists in tears. I've seen nurses in tears. I have seen doctors just hanging their heads going down the hallways. And then you see those same people step right back up to the plate and start all over again with the same sense of urgency.